once you stop using it, you do lose confidence in your ability to use it. Like a lot of people, I lost it as soon as I started in college. Sometimes I let the odd bit of Irish slip out on the radio and I don't even realise it.
Good or bad, the Irish language always provokes a reaction. But I feel some of us would love to use it again. Use what you have. Join the Bród Club, Monday 7:30, RT1.
Rocky May, Rocky 2, Rocky Shea, Rocky She, Rocky 4, Rocky 5.